sentence be forgot and days of old lang syne.